Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. We're gonna have Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, so we're gonna get another one down and out of the way. So we're gonna play the Shy Guy this time. Do you want a new combo or not? Let's... I forgot completely where that was going. I forgot where I was going with what I was gonna say. Anyway, so there are some cores I like in this one, like that one. Yeah, so the DLC did a little bit of both, but it came to Mario Kart for me. Gave me cores I like, gave me cores I didn't like. Like this one! This is the worst Rainbow Road ever. I don't care for nostalgia's sake, this is the worst ever. The one that comes close to being worse is probably the DS one. This is definitely one. This is the worst one. Easily the worst one. I don't want to say easily. I else is, what else is here? I guess this one's okay, kind of. I gotta freaking smash the walls. Again, I feel like they should have expanded that a little bit. Like, give more course room. What's left now? Oh, this one. So yeah, there's this course. I completely forgot about this course's existence for a small bit. Oh, Penn State, Ohio State play this upcoming week. I'm not even... Like, as much I hate Ohio State, but they're probably gonna beat Penn State by 20 because they have an actual quarterback now. That was probably something that we... That's... Nice. That's... Alright, so, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time on more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.